Hello, this is Echoing Clock.
And special guest DelCiampo.
Welcoming you to yet another episode of Let's Play Kingdom Hearts ReChain Memories. Just for the sake of time, I'm gonna come back to all of the, Kid Rewards, simply because I just want to get this story done with, especially get back to the Riku story, because I still have a few more worlds in that.
Plus Riku's better.
Riku's story is so much easier.
Yeah, his parts come back like nothing.
Yeah.
Who was it? Who's most important to me? Nothing.
Can't you remember?
No, I only remember Naminé. Come on, do you guys remember anything at all?
It's important, but I just can't remember. I don't want to be, but I'm getting scared.
Then, we should really make a promise.
Yeah, because promises always work out.
What you said back there kind of got my brain, thinking. Whenever you make a promise that's super duper big, maybe it gives you the courage to face the scary stuff.
Courage?
Yeah, let's do it! And when if we get scared, or in trouble, or even if we get separated.
Or even if we sort of forget each other.
Whatever happens, we're friends.
And here I believe we learn Trinity Limit.
Hooray!
Attack card, Donald card, Goofy card. It inflicts heavy damage on every in-sight enemy. What that means is you're better off using it in the corner.
Jesus.
You'll just get in the corner trying to position the entire thing on screen. So this is the what the Castle Oblivion stage looks like once you get into it. New type of Heartless, the last one, the Neo Shadow.
Yeah, I hate Neo Shadows.
Alright, so what I'm actually going to do is go for a Fire Aga. Take that fucker out. There we go. Yeah, that's just what I wanted. I just wanted to test out my new slate, actually. So yeah, you want to get all of them in sight, really. And it really does inflict heavy damage. Of course, they all spawn new.
What?
New butt?
Huh?
New butt?
Yeah, a new butt. Do you have any tips for combating these guys?
Hit them a lot with the keyblade.
Oh yeah.
It's not the best advice, but you know. Don't.
You know, I'm gonna do exactly that, you know. I think that's my best bet, actually. Oh, you gotta be kidding me.
You just used Kiriga!
No, I used Kiriga, but then I used my elixir and it broke my elixir.
Ooh, that's not good.
Yeah, heal!
At least you get to play this on the PlayStation 2. I had to play it on the kind of freaking PC.
Did you really?
Yeah, I played the Game Boy version on my PC.
Oh.
So a little less difficult. Yeah. Ugh, I'm tired. No late night for me.
Yeah, if I go to my journal now, go down to Heartless, now the Heartless is all filled up. Now that I've I've already beaten 11 Nido Shadows, and I've just seen them. So the only thing I'm missing now, I believe, is this last character, which I believe to be Marluxia.
Once he gets it, you'll find out.
I do admit I am kind of underleveled for this stage of the game, but I really don't mind a whole lot.
Your health base is rather low.
What? No, I've been boosting my card power a lot more. Oh, god damn it, I just recovered that. Back
off. Blizzard Raid. You'll see a lot of that in Birth by Sleep.
Of what?
I like raids and everything.
Oh yeah.
God, I forgot how annoying the Heartless are as well. That is freaky. I forgot how annoying this game was.
I mean, it's a fun game once you get past like all the like the quirkiness of it.
Yeah. But at the same time, it's annoying because then you have to fight through all the Heartless. The same story as basically Kingdom Hearts 1. And then if their card is better than yours, it's basically like, nah, fuck out of here, I win.
Yeah.
But all I can say is I love Kingdom Hearts games.
Yeah, I mean, all of the Kingdom Hearts games are great games.
Oh yeah, definitely. Oh, jeez, I guess I'm trying to sleep.
I'm getting a lot of experience points really fast, too. I'm getting around... Yeah, I'm getting around 300 experience points per enemy.
Yeah, you're wrecking them, like, really hard right now.
I mean, the only problem with it is it's time-consuming at this point.
So, is Matt in the cult?
I don't think he is.
Just because it says I can hang up on him. I don't know. Maybe he's being polite, maybe he's just being that.
Yeah, he's just being... He left, though. We're just gonna break all of this castle furniture. A 1 or higher. I'm gonna take this opportunity to use a calm bounty.
Hooray! That's 1 pound bounty. Oh, there's Matt.
Oh, Matt is here?
Yes.
Oh, hi, Matt.
Your little message has now slowed down my game so bloody much. Jesus.
You're still playing Just Cause 2?
Yes. I just learned Raging Storm. Arrow, fire, fire.
Not crap, fire.
Hey!
Look at this world!
That is a really...
First alarm, Dad Matt got the phone before me.
This is a really large world.
Yeah, it's kind of convoluted, actually.
Yeah. If you'll excuse me, my dinner is ready and I must go get it.
Alright, alright.
I will be back in a few moments.
Okay. I'm gonna open up a Moogle room as well. Just for shits and giggles.
For gits and shiggles?
For gifts and jiggles. These rooms are just much bigger in this stage, as you'll notice. And it's something they really, like, they really make a big deal about this world being, like, the ultimate world.
The ultimate world. In a world of ultimate ultimateness, this world stands above the rest.
Indeed. You see, Matt knows what he's talking about.
Oh, fuck. Why the hell is this thing already gonna break? Whoa, what the shit?
Are you watching the screen capture?
No. That's what that was. Whatever. Now you dig around the resolution settings.
Alright, so I'm gonna buy a few packs. Go for this one. Ah, 2-0 high potions.
Oh, damn it, now I need to climb the dish a fucking again because this game glitched. Ah. Oh, I can restart the checkpoint, yes. I was about to say, I have to kill a motherfucker.
What game are you playing?
Ah, crap. Crisis. Not Crisis. Just Cause. Oh, damn, I need to climb the tower again. Son of a bitch. Oh my god. Where is there a helicopter?
That's not something you hear every day.
That's a good sneeze. Okay. You know what kind of annoys me? That, like, weak little fake sneeze that girls tend to make. Like, what the fuck is that? If you're gonna sneeze, then goddamn sneeze. I expect some results. This weak little shit that sounds like you just coughed.
Oh, nice! A level 9 Oath Keeper.
The point of sneezing is to clear out the nasal passage or something of that.
Yeah, I agree. If you're sneezing, don't try to be cute about it. Just get the shit over with.
Like, it's not fucking cute. You just sound fucking weird. Like, oh, there's probably something wrong with her now.
Yeah. It's like, that doesn't sound healthy.
When you're back!
Welcome back! I just got a level 9 Oathkeeper card.
Nice! I just got a Sloppy Joe.
Oh.
Come on. Lift off. Really? What in the fuck? What?
I think you mean fucking the what?
What?
I'm gonna go for a black room.
Racist.
Oh my son of a goddammit.
Well, all of the rooms in this building are white. I just need a little diversity.
Flips over goddamn table, damn it.
Oh wait, oh, cutscene. Shit. Cutscene.
God damn it. Oh wait, there's a helicopter right here. Thank god.
Shh. There was a small cutscene. Dumbo card. Oh, is that a level 9 Dumbo card?
Yes.
That's a very bittersweet moment for me.
Ah, black fungus.
Fungus among us.
Back off. No.
Forget it. Yeah. I'll just blow up that statue down.
Notice how blow up that building. Anyway,
Erwin Brock was replaced by what was his face?
Like, oh.
JC. The fuck was his name?
Tracy.
Yeah. You want to know why they did that?
So the actor was like, nah, fuck that.
No, because they feared that people would find Brock too racist, but then they switched him back when they realized that no one cared.
Yeah.
Oh, but Jinx was too racist.
Who?
Jinx.
Joe, yeah, Jinx, yeah.
Yeah, they kept Jinx purple instead of black. They did the same thing with Skull Kid, too, didn't they?
Yeah. Because originally Skull Kid was supposed to be black with big pink lips, and they thought it was to be they thought it was offensive to black people.
Yeah. And like no one
black
really cared.
Be all like,
no one really cared, but they ended up replacing him with like some sort of straw faced person.
Yeah, they replaced him with a straw faced character with a beak instead.
Oh yeah, okay. That weirdo. Yes,
yes. Ha! Oh come on!
Ah, I win.
Why do I keep turning to stone?
Because that's just what black mushrooms do.
Statue. Damn it. I have to hit the statue with one of these helicopters. Oh, damn it.
I'm gonna have to hit you with a helicopter. Okay, coach?
Oh, sweet Jesus. I thought that thing was never going to die.
Alright, so I'm and slowly but surely taking out these black mushrooms.
I'm ridiculously low on health. Oh, what game are you playing?
Kingdom Hearts Chain of Memories.
Oh, okay.
ReChain of Memories.
Oh yeah, I have to make the distinction. It's ReChain. Ah! Oh!
Django Unchained.
Django Unchained was a great movie. I don't care what anyone says.
It's Kingdom Hearts Unchained of Memories. Guest starring Jamie Foxx as Django.
Nicolas Cage as Spider Guy.
Oh god. Get it, Russell. Get that bastard.
Russell, do you understand the Spider Guy joke?
Yeah, I get Spider Guy. Yeah, I get Spider Guy.
Just with a rope, a grappling hook. Jesus, why does this thing keep blowing up?
Sorry.
Damn it, damn it, Alex.
I'm not Ryan.
I'm so used to saying, damn it, Ryan.
I'll be right back.
It's like the most said thing, like especially during our Let's Play of every game ever.
Damn it, Russell.
Either damn it, Alex, or damn it, Russell. Or damn it, Ryan.
Never damn it, Matt. You.
Damn it, Matt.
Sometimes.
I need to go get more sloppy seconds, I'll be right back.
Ew.
Okay, I'm gonna open up a calm bounty so I can pause in it and end this episode. Well, first I'm gonna gather the bounty. Mega Potion level 2, that was worthless.
Just like my ex-wife.
I got level 0 wishing star, that's nice.
Oh, sweet Jesus, that was hilarious.
What?
These, Panawan military guys show up in a jeep, and they did a quick burnout type thing to get to place to be able to shoot at me, and they just sent this other dude who they just barely hit flying.
Alright, well, I'm gonna end this here, the EchoingClock.
Hey, Matt.
And DelCiampo is AWOL.
Who is not here?
He's a little bit AFK. Goodbye!